Welcome friends. In this video I will do technical analysis of bank coin, wet coin and AVT coin for long term holding. Please watch complete video and subscribe my YouTube channel, subscribe my Telegram channel and subscribe my Telegram group for more informative content. Here you can see this is the band Tether US 1 week Binance chart. This is because when we do technical analysis for long term holding, we take a 1 week chart for the long term holding. Here you can see band right at the moment at 6.36 at $6.36 level, and let me show you the all time high of the band coin. It was at $17.78, and here you can see the support level of $0.89, and here you can see the support level of 3.4 level. No question rises, can we buy or can we enter at this point, $6.36 level, or we have to wait for to enter in this we have to wait to enter in this coin. I'm going to tell all these things. Friend, you can buy this coin at this level of $6.30 or $6.40 level, because if let me show you, because I think it will go to here and touch the support line, and then it will go to here and hit our target of $13.88 level. Or this is the first scenario I am watching, and I am expecting. You can buy at this level, or you have to wait to buy it at $4 level or at $3.5 levels. $3.5 level. If you buy here at this time, $6.36 level, let me show you what will be the price and risk and reward ratio for the long term holding prospect. Okay. Let me show you, please. Here you can see. Let me show you, please. If we buy band coin at this level, okay, and this will be our next target at $13.9 or $13.88 level, and our risk will be here. You can see our risk will be 33%, and our reward ratio and our reward will be 120%. And if band touch this resistance and broke this resistance towards upside, then it will go to its all-time high, and it will hit $17.24 level. That means 173% gain I am expecting in this coin. Okay, so you can enter at this level, and if you enter at this level, then your risk will be at 33%, and your reward will be 173%. Okay, let me remove this. Okay, and here let me show you the preparatory treatment, and let me draw the levels. Okay. Here you can see. Please wait. Let me set it to at this point. Okay. Here you can see band is right at the moment in its bottom, and if it goes up and hit the next level will be according to the Fib retracement $10.80, and after that if it broke this level, then our next target will be $12.02 level. Okay, and if it crossed its golden bucket, then our target will be $13.45. Golden Packet is at $12.05 level. These are the levels you can write down, this is our target. If you want to hold this coin for 6 months, I su suggest you to hold 6 months or 1 year. I think our target, I am satisfied with this target, $8.9, or I am satisfied with this $12.14 level, or at $13.88 level. These are the levels for 6 months to 1 year. Let me show you again the levels. First level is $10.76 level. Second level is $12.27 level, and third level is $13.33 to $13.88 level. If you buy and hold this coin for 6 months to 1 year level, I suggest you to hold this because it will go up and it will hit my targets. Let me show you another coin, and it is the red coin. Here you can see. This is the wet VChain Tether US 1 week chart. Here you can see Tether is at VChain is at $0.16 level, and it will hit $0.021 level. I think it is very much certain, and it will hit this level. Let me show you my targets. If we buy VChain at the point at this point $0.016 level, it will go up or it will go down. Both scenarios we have to watch for the next moment. I suggest you to buy this coin if you are new, then at this level of 0.13 cents level, 0.13 cents level. You can buy it at this level, if you buy at this moment, then tell me. Then I'm going to tell you what will my next targets. What will be my next targets are. Let me show you the risk reward ratio. If we buy at this time, and if we enter at this time, then our risk will be 26%, and our reward will be 26%, equal 50-50% chances. I suggest you to buy at this level of 0.014 level to enter in it, and hold it for 6 months to 1 year. And if VChain moves towards upside, then it will break this resistance, it will hit this. Then our target will be at 16%, and our profit will be 60%, and our target will be $0.0256 level. This is what I am expecting from this. And if VChain break this resistance towards upside, then it will go to at this level of 70, at this level of $0.028 level, and profit will be near about 73%. Okay, our risk will be 26% if you enter at this time, and our reward will be 73%, 26%, 73%. This is the risk reward ratio for this, and if it goes down to at 0.009185 level, then our risk will be 35%, and our reward will be 72%. I suggest you to please wait to enter, please wait, and we can, I think it will go down. And you have to enter at this level 0.0137 level. Let me show you the Fib retracement. guys, please don't mind. English is not my native language. I will try to improve this. So please don't mind. Right at the moment that is at this point. Let me zoom this. Here you can see. Next level for the VChan is at $0.025 level, and if it break this resistance, then $0.02115 level, then it will be in golden pocket, and it will be at $0.0235 level, and if it broke this, then our target will be $0.025 level. These are the level according to the Fab retracement. And if I pull it down, let me show you what happens. Please wait. Okay. If I measure the Fab retracement from top to bottom, then VChan is in its golden pocket. Here you can see VChan is in its golden pocket, and if VChan goes upside, then the next level we have to watch is $0.021153 level, and if VChan break this resistance, then our target will be $0.028 or $0.0278 level. Okay. Right at the moment, if we draw this from top to bottom, VChan is in its golden pocket, and golden pocket is very profitable, and if we trade this accurately, and if we buy at this level of $0.0142 level, or we buy it at $0.01172 level, then it will be more profitable for us. I suggest you to hold this coin for near about 1 year, and it will give you maximum profit, I think. So let me show you another coin. Here is the another coin. This is Ventures, and Ventures US dollar Bitcoin, Ventures US dollar 1 hour BitConnect chart. Here you can see. Right at the moment, it is touching its support zone at $0.138 level, and if just broke this support towards the downside, then it will be down to $0.052 level or $0.05 level. What is my suggestion for this to buy for long term or for to hold long term is that we have to buy this at, it is the golden time to buy this, I think so. We can buy this for long term if we are going to buy this, and this is the golden time, I think so. Because why I am saying this, because you can see it was at the top, and here you can see it was at the top, and now it is at the bottom of here you can see it is at the bottom, and it top was near about $7, and it bottom is just 13 or 14 cent dollars level. And let me show you, if we buy it from this time, then what will be our targets? Please let me do some chart settings, and I will show you what will be my next targets. Okay, if we buy a Ventures at this time, and let me calculate the profit ratio. Here you can see this is our next spot level, and we buy it at this level of 0.0140. Then our first target will be $0.33 level, and our risk will be 52%, and our reward will be 121%. That is very much okay. And let me show you other target. Here you can see. Let me please do this. Okay. Here you can see. If we hold this for the long term, then we can gain 592%, and our risk will be just 56%, and our reward will be 596%. Very much, very much high reward. And if Avengers break this spot zone and move towards upside, then our target will be at $1.7 level, which is 1116%, very high target. And if we hold this for 3 to 5 years, then our target, let me show you, then our target will be at near about 3500%, and our final target will be near about 4800%. That will be, that is very huge. And if we hold this just for 3 to 5 years, then we can gain, we can grow our portfolio very profit. We can gain very much profit. Let me remove this, and let me show you the fib retracement levels. Sorry for this. We have to calculate top to bottom, and let me show you this. It was at this time, and please wait. Let me show you. Here you can see we are at right at the bottom of this fab retracement, and if Avengers break this resistance of $1.7 level, and this is our next minimum target for 6 months to 1 year, $1.7 level. This is our minimum target for 6 months and for 1 year. And if Avengers break this support resistance, then it will hit $2.7 level. If this break, then it will go to $3.5 level, and it will hit its golden pocket at $3.5 level to $4.2 or $4.3 level, and after that it will hit to $5 level. I think it is very profitable opportunity for all of you. Buy this Avengers, and I think it will give you maximum profit in coming years. And you should have to hold this for the long term, like 3 years, 4 years, or 5 years. That's all. Please friends, don't mind I tell you, because my English is very weak, because English is not my native language. I will try to improve this, and please subscribe my YouTube channel, and please subscribe my Telegram channel, and please thumbs up like button, and please subscribe my Telegram group too. Thanks for the watching, friends. Take care.